Hello and welcome to Planet Zoo Highbury Park. Today this is, I think it's episode 5. Yes, it's episode 5. So we are upgrading the staff area. We're building a brand new one and we're going to remove the second one which was situated right next to it, and we're going to build a nice area where they can go and have something to eat. Now, I had a little bit of practice in trying to build something a little bit more appealing, sort of better to look at as well, but at the same time I went for kind of an industrial style in terms of, you know, a lot of metal, but also incorporating some wood as well, some light wood, so it's not too dark, so you've not got the sort of dark wood and the dark metals. But that was the sort of plan. Then we went for sort of a modern sort of supports around the buildings as well, just to kind of give it a little bit more depth. And I think I was quite happy with it. I think it came out okay, and I think it looks much better than it was previously. But enough of that. Sit back, guys, enjoy it, and I hope you like it. And obviously, if you do, let me know down below. And if you are new here and you like what you see, don't be afraid to subscribe and give me a thumbs up as well. That helps me massively. Once again, thanks, guys, and enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, so I'm pretty happy with that. I quite like that industrial metal look that we've got going on. I like the sort of beams on the outside as well. I think it gives it a nice sort of look, gives it a little bit more volume to it. Doesn't look like it's just sort of the like box here with the shops in it. So it's quite nice. And the shelter as well, it's not a perfectly flat roof. It's slightly slanted, which gives it a nice little angle. And you've got those sort of support beams going at funny angles as well, just to give it a nice sort of, I don't know, sort of a unique look to it. But as well, I think I kept the roof plain compared to the other sort of staff building that I built, just to give it just a little bit of difference. But I kept the same sort of style in terms of what I was going for. Well, obviously the building and the larger roof and the beams on the side. But I did notice one thing in the park as well, was that a couple of my guests seemed extremely happy with it. I'm pretty sure there's some pathfinding issues there, which I'll have to look into. But as always, guys, I do hope you've enjoyed it, and I hope you like what I built. If you do like it, don't be afraid to hit that subscribe button and the bell notification for when I drop an upload. And I hope to see you next time, guys. Thank you for watching. See you later. Bye-bye.